I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Like a dance. about government subsidized jobs. Well, that must have hurt. Surrender, super twerkers!
Let's expedite this combat, sidekick. Flossy, can't wait!
I'm gonna call the Better Business Bureau and tell them you only gave me half a job! I know a girl in Cambodia that'll give you a job and teach you how to kickbox for the price of one.
Hey, keep your pants, keep you back a hit, stripper.
You can get a job for $5 in Thailand.
Stand back, sergeant. I'll take care of this.
Oh, shit. I think I sprayed my dick.
You can't stand up in my crusty tactics.
That's the last time I paid for a high-priced $20 stripper.
Nobody sparks on my ball and walks away from me.
Experience is a peppermint hippo, gentlemen. Adieu. Great work, Nuki! Now let's get back to the main floor!
Alright, guys, hope you're having a good night out there. Be sure to tip your waitresses and maid. One taste of that spicy snatch and you're a goner. Next up is cinema.
Getting closer, Sidekick. Thank you.
nice of you. That went down really good. The DJ sure does appreciate it. Ooh. Oh. Oh, man. I think someone farted in my drink, guys. I'll be right back. Be sure to tip your waitress.
Great work, Milky. Wow. All right, guys. Put your hands together. Be sure to tip your waitress. Things are about to get a little bit hot on the waitress. Please welcome Flossie. That's right, guys. Let's get her all out here. That's Flossie with an eye and a little dick that fucks the hell out of the ASS. Give it up for Flossie.
Hey, what you calling me out for? I ain't on stage yet. Wait a minute. You ain't the DJ.
That must be her, new kid. Oh, shit, it's 5-0.
Cops are here.
After her.
Nobody's allowed back here.
Yeah, get lost.
Stand aside, ladies. Captain Diabetes and his sidekick need to question that stripper.
You want to get to her? You're going to have to go through us.
Bring it on.
All right, guys, this is your DJ back from the bathroom. Looks like you've got a special treat for you tonight. The two assholes that farted in my drink are about to get fucked in the face by our very own lovely ladies.
Motherfucking cocksucking little prick! I'm gonna kill you!
That shit ain't cool, P.
She comes to us straight from the Coca Cabana. You know who I mean. A big hand for our luscious Mona. Here comes our favorite flower, Fellatio. Give it up for Fuchsia.
Ah! Oh, shit. They still breathe.
Give it up for Paris. Ooh la la, need I say more, guys? Lot spicier in here. Oh, that's why it's Esmeralda.
Keep moving towards the exit, Sackett.
Oh, hell no. I ain't getting mixed up in this combat shit.
You just want to get to the far end of the room as fast as your little legs can take you there. Hope you have some fast attack.
Get out of here, Classy. We got this. I got my skank on that one.
Kill them with your radio, Sackett.
Give me a tiny pop before they call more
5-0. Sorry, ladies, we'll take a ring shot. Let's get out of here. That's a kind of thing, don't add to the power of diabetes.
These some persistent ass police. Quit trying so hard. For Classy! Open wide, bitch! Nice catch, fuckface!
Go on, Sackett! Kick their ass!
These police is tough as shit! You got me real mad now!
Hit it, girl!
You're no nut for cutting diabetes and you crusty sidekick.
How about a kiss, baby? Up yours.
Aw, oh, yeah, get that little fuck.
Take him down, sidekick.
And subbing in from the day shift, give it up for Blaze. Hey, can we turn the house lights down just a touch?
We got to catch Classy. Down the hallway, sidekick. I'll hold him off, Sackett!
Mama's mad now!
want some of this.
Hey, it's summer. It's right as hoodie. Get your jacket.
She can smash a watermelon between her thighs. It's Anastasia.
We have to reach the end of the hallway. Here we go.
Guys, better look out for this girl, because she'll stick you right up her butt. It's Rhonda.
Press on, sidekick. Now you're gonna get it.
Watch out for our next dancer, people. She's the undefeated titan of twerking. Say hello to Trixie.
Head for the end of the hallway. Stop your fucking time already.
That's against the rules, sugar.
Here comes the queen of quippies, the mistress of BDSM, your dominatrix dream come true. It's Spontaneous Bootay.
Hey, honey, you ain't ready for this bootay. I'm gonna crush you in my booty cheeks. I'll sit on you till your eyes pop out of your head, honey.
Fair warning, that ass kills.
Yeah, we're really very sorry you had to come to violence, ladies.
It's showtime!
Oh my god, have you no pity? I'm pretty sure he was a virgin.
You're all virgins, dumb fuck.
Come here, baby. Now you may live to brag about it.
I'll show you a fiat experience.
You want to dance, baby?
Ready or not, I'm coming.
You pissed off the wrong bitch.
Hi, lady time. You think he's okay? Don't talk to him, catch up.
I hope you like hepatitis.
I like you, baby. What do you want? I'll sit on you till your eyes pop out of your head, honey.
You're dead.
Hey, after me, lady. Stop him. Nobody's allowed back here.
Yeah, get lost.
Stand aside, lady. Captain Diabetes and his sidekick need to question.
not drink, you're about to get fucked in the face by our very own lovely ladies.
Okay, my ass starting to get nervous now.
She comes to us straight from the Coca Cabana. You know who I mean. A big hand for our luscious Moya. Comes our favorite flower, Fellatio. Give it up for Fuchsia.
Oh yeah, get that little
Paris! Ooh la la, need I say more yet?
We gotta run the road, so I can't keep moving! You picked the wrong bitches to mess with!
Just get a lot spicier in here. Oh, that's why it's Esmeralda.
We can't let her get away, Tag. Oh, hell no. I ain't getting mixed up in this combat shit.
You just want to get to the far end of the room as fast as your little legs can take you there. Hope you have some fast attack.
Hit them down, Tag. These some persistent ass police. Quit trying so hard. For Classy. Yeah. Nice catch, fuckface. Your days of beating off is over. Sorry, lady. We'll take a rain check. Let's get out of here. There's no reason for this to get ugly.
Subbing in from the day shift, give it up for Blaze. Hey, can we turn the house lights down just a touch?
We have to reach the end of the hallway.
How about a kiss, baby?
There. You're no nut for cutting diabetes, and you trust me, sidekick.
She can smash a watermelon between her thighs. It's Anastasia.
I like you, baby. Well, you want to go and mess with my girlfriend, Cassie?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, better look out for this girl, because she'll stick you right up her butt. It's Rhonda.
We gotta run the road, Sackhead. Keep moving. Kill them with your radio, Sackhead.
Watch out for our next dancer, people. She's the undefeated titan of twerking. Say hello to Trixie.
We need to get the Classy before the stripper horde overwhelms us. Take him out, bitches! What you waiting for? Oh, you my girl, Rhonda. Your asshole was touched by the loaf. Stand back, Jacket. I'll take care of this.
Here comes the queen of quippies, the mistress of BDSM, your dominatrix dream come true. It's Spontaneous Bootay.
Hey, honey, you ain't ready for this bootay. I'm gonna crush you in my booty cheeks. Get over here, sugar. Now you may live to brag about me.
Another beauty bites the dust.
Get out of here, Classy. We got this.
Now you're gonna get it.
Who wants the lefty?
I'll put it on you till your eyes pop out of your head.
Spontaneous Bootay. Hug again.
We're really very sorry you had to come to violence, lady. Never forget your first stripper, right, Sidekick?
My turn, bitches. For Classy! You know where you can stick that.
I hear that some miners need some crushing.
You get them, Bootay!
On you till your eyes pop out of your head.
You don't stand a chance against an ass that size. Classy's not on the menu today, baby.
I'll show you a VIP experience.
You pissed off the wrong bitch.
Let me sit on your face real quick. Oh yeah, baby.
Stay clear of that ass.
You got me real mad now. There, y'all in my house now.
I have a you, Cass. Hell yeah. Do yourself a favor, just stay down.
Win this time, honey. I'm gonna go rest my bootay.
Hey, let me in, you asshole. The cops are here.
What? Get inside. Go on, scram. I ain't afraid to use this thing.
Come on, you kid, into the restaurant. We just gotta lift that sign. Turn the sign, sidekick. It is time for diabetic rage. Even my diabetic rage can't move this sign. Oh, God. It's too much. I need my insulin. I need my... Oh, no. Oh, God. I'm out of insulin. You guys can help me. I drank the apple juice, but I don't have any insulin. I'm going into diabetic shock. I'm dying. Oh, God. Mom. Mom, I'm dying. Somebody, please.
Raccoon checking in. How's it going for you guys? Everything cool over there? Keep me updated.
You know what makes my fart super bad? Handcrafted Tex-Mex. Not just any handcrafted Tex-Mex. It's gotta be something extra special. You know what to do, new kid.
I'm alive? What happened? Who are you?
Wait a minute. What happened? I thought I died from diabetes. I remember seeing a bright light. The hand of God reaching towards me. Then somebody farted in my face and I was back. I can almost still smell it. Wow, your farts can actually move objects in time. That's impressive. Now let's get back to that scripture. Two friends. We found a female, but she's escaped to the Italian restaurant. Requesting backup.
You heard him. All coon friends to the Book of the Fagagini.
You're an alcoholic.
You didn't.
I did. I said, you can't even go a day without scotch. You lush.
I just don't get how these people can get high every night.
I mean, I'm sorry, but if you're sticking a cat's ass in your face, you
what
obviously...
Like...
There they are. Where's the girl?
It was just here. You didn't see her come in?
No, we were busy syncing our watches.
No, we were looking at menus because Cartman made us order food.
Fighting crime on an empty stomach is very dangerous, human cat. It's for your own good.
Whatever.
She couldn't have left. We would have seen her go out the front door.
Well, but maybe she's in the back.
Okay, you guys check it out. Call us if you need help. We'll be waiting for you with our breadsticks. Watch and learn, newbie. The coon's on deck. The rest of you, try not to die. Get me!
Pretty sure I can fit your whole body in a stock pot, little shit. Got a beating on deck.
Your farts are super powerful tools to use in combat. Your new fart power can totally nullify an enemy turn.
Oh my god, the Bloodlord fucked you.
I guess we can store your corpses in the walk-in for a good 6 weeks. That's tenderizing. I'm gonna force feed you corn and harvest your fatty liver.
Oh yeah, this one bleeds real nice.
I'll never let you bastards steal our wine. Tell me when you've had enough.
I'm gonna grill you under a brick. Hold still. Somebody put a garnish on this kid. He's done. I'm gonna violate your health code.
That makes no sense.
You want a cream fresh bukkake with that?
No, thank you. Sorry to break up the pizza party.
I'm gonna debone you, kid.
I'm gonna turn you into a bracciola that make it the mouth water.
Chef in this kitchen.
I'm gonna put boogers and cum all over you little fuckers.
Nice time tinkering, butthole.
That ought to break down your collagens.
Cupping diabetes. Prepare to step right.
Make you squeal like a sow.
Yeah, your attack only fueled my rage. Feel the wrath of human kite. Yeah. Now that's how you give this deep. You're up, ass blaster. The nerve of that villain. more about that heat vision of yours, human cat.
Sure, I can tell you all about it someday.
See that, guys? Human cat and Captain Guy, you like that, right?
I'm making you flat like a pizza. Not even that cheap for me.
Time to shoot the lasers. Warning, do not look directly into my fucking laser eyes.
Fucking madre.
You're dead.
How dare you treat my kitchen like a rinky-dink tutorial!
Stand back! The real superheroes are here now!
Yeah, us real superheroes are here to save the day!
Watch and learn, newbie. The coon's on deck! The rest of you, try not to die.
Pretty sure I can fit your whole body in a stock pot, little shit! I'm gonna show you why kids ain't...
Your farts are super powerful tools to use in combat. Your new fart power can totally nullify an enemy turn.
Your turn is now property of Coon and Friends.
Hold still! Now that's a left-handed spatula. I'm gonna violate your health code.
That makes no sense!
T-bone you, kid.
I'm gonna turn you into a brachiola that make it the mouth water.
This kitchen is about to heat up.
Hey, I only take abuse from the head chef in this kitchen.
In your sauce.
No, not a massage.
You're gonna clean so many pots and pans for that. I'll never let you bastards steal our wine. I'm gonna make a nice parmesan out of you. I'm gonna grill you under a brick. That's tenderizing.
Coon won't last long at this rate.
That ought to break down your collagens.
Sorry to break up the pizza party. And that really hurt. My friends are watching.
You're about to become just another stain on my apron.
Feel the wrath of human ice.
Eye lasers. I like it.
If they touch me again, I'm making you all bus boys.
The coon will bring you dastardly chefs to justice.
Why, we're just making the pasta and the scallopini.
Coon coming through.
Looking sharp, Coon.
Damn right, diabetes.
Hey, kid, you ever been spatchcocked before?
I don't like the sound of that. Yes? Already?
Fuck off, all of you.
I'm gonna force feed you corn and harvest your fatty liver. You want a cream fresh bukkake with that?
No, thank you. Here we go. And let that be your lesson to never underestimate the power of diabetes.
Bottoms up.
Let's see, what will reduce these fools to cinders? Oh, I know. Wrath of Height.
you little fuckers! Ah! Tell me when you've had enough!
I guess we can store your corpses in the walk-in for a good 6 weeks.
The nerve of that feeling! I'm easy, son!
I'm sending you home to Mama in the doggy bag!
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
Do that again and I flatten you like a de piadina.
I like your style, you kid. Time to fly. Never fear, I'm here. I'm counting on you, partner.
I still make you squeal like a sow.
Okay. Maybe we could trigger my diabetic rage somehow. Ugh. Wait, that's it? Your fart, psychic! Your terrible farts that throw me into fits of rage! Of course! The coon wasn't trying to make me feel insecure when he told me that my mom's farts gave me diabetes. He was trying to help me unlock my true powers! We've got to get through there and get to classic, psychic. For the good of South Park. For Coon and friends. I need you to fart on my face. Don't be shy. Alright, ready when you are.
Could be a boss battle coming up. Better make sure you're stocked up on healing items and have your best artifacts equipped. That was a hell of a tip.
Hey, buddy.
Here, you stupid bitch!
Who you calling a stupid bitch? Do I look like your mama?
You're gigging up, Classy!
These kids are cops? That ain't no cop. That's Captain Diabetes. When he was born, his mom farted during labor and it gave him diabetes that he uses to fight crime.
That is not how people get diabetes!
If they aren't cops, then we can shoot them. Along with this bitch, too.
Shit, y'all turning on me? I shouldn't have went into business with y'all Tony Soprano-looking motherfuckers.
So long, Captain Diabetes. Let's see your diabetes savior now.
What the? How are my keys?
I don't have your keys, man.
He's wasted on red wine. Red wine drunk is the worst drunk there is. Let's get the fuck out of here.
All right, Captain Diabetes. This is it. Give me my fucking keys.
You are in no condition to drive.
Then die.
really good feeling about this, yes. This might sting. Ah!
I feel no pain!
Now you're gonna get it. Lucky?
Wait, I'm a diabetic too, so don't hit me.
Who needs to get lasered?
Why you keep letting him hit you like that? Duck or something?
Shit, hang on, Sharon's texting me. Can't type. Why the fuck can't I type? Why are my thumbs so big? Hey Siri, fucking take a note, tell my wife. Fuck off, Biden. Poop emoji.
Disclosure, this is gonna hurt like hell.
Ah, damn, they got you all weak and shit. You better not lose, nigga.
Give him hell, douchebag.
Oh, shit, that looked like it hurt.
You cannot have your key. Prepare for a vicious squinting.
Oh man, she sounds pissed. Which one of you assholes told Sharon I was here? Hold on. Be home soon. Looking for my fucking